Hello everyone, this is Red Herring and this is a squish comparison between the Uni Cup and the CupLee. These are both the large size. I'm going to place these cups in the palms of my hands, give them a squish, swap hands, give them a squish again, and then do the rims. So this is the back or the bowl of the cup, inside of the Uni Cup, and inside of the CupLee. Inside of the CupLee. And inside of the Uni Cup. And just the rims. And that was the Uni Cup and the CupLee.